The Quran and Sunnah explains the wisdom behind pain and suffering. Every other religion cannot answer the question of pain and suffering. The Creator Allah says in the Quran that the children of Adam, all of us will be tested with fear, poverty, health, wealth, death. By the way, death is not a disease. Death is not a disease that the scientists can cure it. Death is a taste. Therefore, death is an experience, because the real you is your soul, ruh in Arabic, not the earthly body. Importantly, why Islam? Islam has deterrence, no alcohol, no drugs, no gambling, and so forth, which does help people in depression if they apply Islam in their lives. So don't forget, Islam is the truth from the Creator, Allah. Very important. Also, Islam is the truth from the Creator, Allah. This has been established. How so? If you watch the YouTube videos regarding the linguistic miracles of the Quran, the inimitability of the Quran, also if we look at deterrence, no alcohol, no drugs, no gambling, no sex before marriage, you see, only Islam has deterrence. No other non-Muslim ideologies, have deterrence. Only Islam has deterrence. So let's look at, non-Muslim ideology. What I mean by non-Muslim ideologies: Christianity, Judaism, Hinduism, Buddhism, atheism, Darwinism, and whatever else, Sikhism. Non-Muslim ideologies, they do not have deterrence. They strictly, like in Islam, Allah says, the Creator Allah says, alcohol is haram, not allowed. Gambling is haram, not allowed. Dealing with interest is haram, not allowed. Selling alcohol is haram. Touching alcohol is haram. Drinking alcohol is haram. And taking drugs is haram. Selling drugs is haram. The Creator Allah and Allah's final messenger, they are very clear on these deterrents, such as no alcohol, no drugs, no gambling, and so forth. Carrying on, the word Allah is Arabic. It means the one who deserves all worship. It means the one who deserves all worship. Whoever submits to Islam will attain peace, meaning paradise, also internal peace in the earthly present life, less chaos, less distractions. But having said this, the Creator Allah says Allah will test us. So don't forget, life is permanent. The real you is the soul. The reason life is permanent, because the reason life is permanent, because the real you is your soul, ruh in Arabic, not your earthly body. And free will proves life, the earthly life. Free will proves the earthly life is the examination. So Allah will test us. So don't mess it up. Become Muslim today. What is permanent success? Become Muslim today. Look into Islam. Why Islam? Read the Quran. English translation, MAS, by MAS Abdul Halim. Read Divine Reality by Hamza Andrew Zotsis. Watch the YouTube video, How the Bible Led Me to Islam, on YouTube by Yusha Evans. Watch, so you know, if you go to YouTube, search and type in New Muslim Stories, Convert Stories, Revert Stories, and you will find so many. And just watch them, just listen to them. You don't have to agree with them straight.